Welcome everyone, my name is TommyT999 and welcome to a brand new video here on the channel. And today we're taking a look at Grid. Yes, I've got loads of new exclusive content that I was managed to capture at Gamescom, courtesy of the team at Codemasters. Now, this video specifically is going to focus on the Okutama Grand Hill Climb, where I'll be driving the MCA Hammerhead Nissan Silvia S13. Now, that is going to be coming up, but just to let you know, in the other videos, we've got plenty of other brand new gameplay. It's going to cover content from Bay Area. We're going to go with some Group 1 racing where I've raced the Ford GT. We've got some Night Terrors in Shanghai and a load of super modified action. I cannot wait to share all of the videos. If you don't want to miss out, make sure you are subscribed and then hit the bell, ring all the notifications being on so that you'll never miss another video, whether it be Grid or anything else here on the channel. A huge thank you once again to Codemasters for getting me hands-on at Gamescom, but for now, sit back and enjoy the Okutama Grand Hill Climb here in Grid 2019.
Hello, Okutama! It's race day and Kristen and I are on the scene. Kristen, tell us what's going on.
Well, I guess some drivers have been having a better time than others. Though, with the Grid World Series, anything can happen, so let's just wait and see.
And thank you, Kristen. Well, it's nearly time. Our drivers are having last-minute discussions with their team and getting prepared to head to their vehicles.
To know it.
Okay, all right, we are about to get started.